My name is Audrey, and I will read a short poem in English. It's called The Bucket. I have a bucket for these rivers that be lonelier to see the stars more dazzlingly, dazzling me to stay longer for the aches. Closely, I have a bucket that takes so easily the pains. Thank you.